And shaping up to be a beautiful week for everyone who's down here on vacation. Don't know if they'd be watching right now since the weather's so perfect.
Probably still out on the beach enjoying that extra hour of afternoon sun, Jason.
Yeah, that's it. 7:34, the sunset tonight, and it's been a good day to be out and about, of course, with our sunscreen on, just enjoying the bright sunshine that we have had. Folks out of Crane's Roost there and Altamont Springs, Seminole County, they're out running and just enjoying what we have here in Central Florida for spring, which is on average about 80 degrees. Let me go ahead and show you the universal cam. Look at that. Nice blue sky above some high clouds mixed with a couple of cumulus clouds as well. So overall, a nice one out there to be out and about at the parks too. 77 at Palm Coast. Speaking of the beaches, we are running similar toward the coast and back into the interior right now. 77 in Orlando as well. And then those overnight lows dip down into the 50s, but we're going to keep it out of the 40s, I think, tonight. We'll be right down to 55 in Winter Garden, 56 in New Smyrna Beach in Orlando, over to Cocoa, Palm Bay, right around 60 at Cocoa Beach tonight. Now, for tomorrow, spring training, Braves, Sox, 79 at game time, and we'll be approaching the low 80s for the afternoon. And notice the winds out of the southwest tomorrow, so the northern beaches actually may warm up 1 or 2 degrees above the southern tier, where we do see the sea breeze coming in a little earlier. Here's future scans showing a couple of clouds moving in during the day tomorrow, because we do have a weak front that'll be passing through, but it looks like we'll be clearing the skies by late Wednesday into Thursday behind this front, and just a pleasant breeze off of the Atlantic to be expected for Thursday. Into Friday, light winds, high pressure sitting nearby, more of those 80s around, and humidity staying in check. Over the weekend, we're looking fine. There is going to be a weak front that drops in here late Sunday. Models are trying to paint maybe a stray coastal shower late Sunday night or Monday, but right now we're just going to keep it dry and see how that pans out. 7-day forecast with a day planner tomorrow, 77 at lunchtime, and then 80 for the afternoon commute there at 5 o'clock. Now on St. Patrick's Day, we're going to keep the weather dry. It's going to be fairly pleasant. We'll have upper 50s in the morning, mid to upper 70s in the afternoon with that high of 82. Friday, similar story over the weekend. Not a whole lot of change here. You're seeing those overnight lows running pretty comfortable too, mostly in the mid to upper 50s. Back to you.